Okay then. Hi there, it's Beef Moon Material Gamers. I'm gonna be doing a Spooktober stream of Resident Evil. I haven't played this particular one before. Last one I played was Biohazard 7. Well, that was last Spooktober. So yeah.
Jill.
The Queen's Anomia. This thing is lucky to be afloat.
Okay.
Take us around. Let's find a-
Technical issues. Oh, it's Resident Evil Revelation. Wait, whatever. Yeah, I haven't really played that much Resident Evil before. The only one I've really played was Biohazard 7.
Hey,
last year, so I'd like to play a bit more. Thought for this week's over, play this one first. I'll only put it on normal, I'm not being crazy and trying out on Infernal first. Cause I tried playing hard mode on Biohazard 7 last year and after I completed normal one, it's still an absolute nightmare.
The Queen's Anomia.
The Queen's Anomia.
This thing is lucky to be afloat.
Take us around. Let's find a boarding point.
Okay. You gonna be able to check this time, I wonder? Normally, quite an interesting storyline to play first. We'll see how it is with the pad, if I'm not like that, I'll smash the keyboard.
It's been 94 minutes since Chris and Jessica dropped off the radar.
But the interpolation from their last known coordinates puts them...
right here on this ship.
Okay. Yep, check. So it's the ship then. Oh, this isn't gonna be ominous at all. I'm gonna find a chip on.
It's been abandoned for a while.
If you give me one quick sec, just want to. Options. Switch the vibrations off. Let's explore this abandoned creepy ship. Oh, slightly creepy.
No signs of life, but I feel
not
like something's here.
Yeah, blood. It's always good, sorry.
I don't think we're alone.
No, something from the vent. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah. That looks like it's in the vents. Of course it's breaking the vents. Let's have a look, see. Vents getting broken this way and that's bleeding, so...
There's blood coming from the ducts.
Oh, whoa. Okay. There's an arm, I've never seen a mutation like that. Well, by hours of 7 there was freaking moths and stuff, so...
The power still works here.
I believe the thing I was seeing from that. Yeah, body. Oh, coming through from that door. Oh, there's some hot chicks there.
It's not working. No power, which means no elevator for us.
Okay. Well, come on, stairs. No elevator. I obviously need to get into that room. Walk across through that counter area. Because there's a door there. And go up and over? Nope. Oh, there. Blowy thing on the floor.
Parker, I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
Ugh. Nice and squelchy.
So, it's not Chris.
It's watching us. Check your six. Yep. Oh, hi, beautiful. Shoot. Damn.
This explains our missing crew.
This is not good.
No, it is not.
Where are you, Chris?
So we're searching for someone called Chris. Episode 1. Into the depths. So yeah, we'll just blow in power of the ship more slightly. Or whatever it is. Very successful. Breaking news.
The sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures.
Okay.
It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix and equipped with the latest green technologies. Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation.
Okay.
This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen.
This one, nice little green island.
The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the U.S., was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack.
Okay.
The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia Panic.
Okay.
Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro.
I believe that one.
It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible, a silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
Don't try to build a city in water. People won't like it, and set off fire weapons. Good to know. Hello. Oh, that's closed.
Ah, there you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise.
Okay.
I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big, huh?
Anyone who knows what happened here is going to put two and two together.
And that's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
The Genesis something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No, I brought it with me, just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're going to need it on your mission.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm on it.
He's just got up to know it needs one minute. Genesis manual version 1.9. Genesis of a high level bioscanner currently tested development by the GPC. It's bound to a special stick on. Viral analysis, it's called will detect and analyze even the smallest amount of viruses. Okay. Vaccine manufacturing. Since version 1.4, it's been possible to produce simple vaccines from viral analysis data. Detection. Used to synchronize radiation, it is possible to detect specific objects for the data for bulk bullets, medical herbs, etc. It is a detectable object is nearby the indicator of the lower right area of the monitor will light up. Can I pull the thing out, or is it just the overlay kind of deal?
Ah, look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell.
Okay, that's one for.
The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Well, let's open this carcass up then.
Don't worry, I've done this before.
Let's find out what's inside. I really want to spawn sacked in it as well. It's almost another thing.
I've got something.
Okay.
What is this? If it's an engineered mutation, this could prove a link.
I'll run some tests on this. Continue with the investigation.
Gonna be pass around all along, isn't it? It's a slime with teeth. That's slime with teeth.
After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight. I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Bullshit. Oh yeah, be right up his arse.
That smell must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
Come on.
We need more samples to run an analysis. Give me a few more.
I'm gonna. Item file. Jerry can useful? Nope.
I don't have
on swim? Probably not, but... So why not? Just scan that stuff from the other side. Can we scan the crow? No. Scan that over. Oh, white would be already scanned.
I don't pay you to play. I pay you to work.
So you've scanned that already. Oh no. Okay, I've got full ammo. Ah! You haven't scanned. Okay. Yeah, we'll always scan that. There should be one more sample somewhere. Come on, where are you? Just one more. Oh, scanned you, scanned you. Scan beyond the board. That's good. Scan can boot. Analysis rate of 100% will earn you a health recovery item. At the rate you receive.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP.
Okay, O'Brien. Have you put anything samples?
Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through. PC's blockade. Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What?
Yes, couldn't tell you.
I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Get to it. Jill, Parker, you two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
When? How?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. thought they were in the mountains chasing Veltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir.
And that explains why we got on the ship looking for the person. Okay. Prophecy 100%, death 0, quick time 6 minutes. Save. Next. Now I've got to figure out if I want to do raid saves or...
Think these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
Alright, then let's find him already.
Chris and Jessica. We need to scan them.
Did you hear that? Was that the lock?
I'll check it out.
Okay. I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Let me go back. I don't know about the scanning object. First time playthrough. Summer. Can I scan that by? Probably not. So it was just that, probably that room. Let's go for my new then. Yeah, what we got?
Chris! Chris! Come on, say something!
Okay.
I found Chris, but he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Well, that doesn't look great. Oh, we lost that. It'll probably be in the helm room or something. Waiting there. I think she's gone through walls, but now. scan it. And that ammo I can pick up before. Actually, no, we're coming back for Chris anyway. Fine. Any more surprises? Nope, that's continue. Okay, tripping over ammo. We are playing on normal, not hard. Yeah, well. Put that anchor mark on the door. If there's anything like biohazard, I'm gonna need a key. Well, there's a needle, so. Lock. Might be Jessica. Well, come on, bottle please. Let's have a bit of it. Can I execute them somehow? No. Reset the modifier. Where's your body?
What's going on?
I found a survivor. The BOW's got her though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together. Parker, I couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Ammo. Thumbprint. So I can carry 40 ammo right now. Hello. I thought that was coming quickly. Bye bye. Scan your viscera. Load. Three quarters. Got ammo. Oh, hello. You're for a spin cycle. Ammo for days. I'll be more ammo slightly. Or her. Oh, I'm great. Not you. Wait, so I'm the bottom for that, yeah. But I guess I really don't need it. Oh, hello. Bye bye. You turn into a bubble there. Yeah, I'm scanning it, doesn't really get any more results. No. Did I see? They hit me. I've got a clip and not full refill of it. Oh shit, so right from these grenades. Yo, Chris.
Chris?
Chris was the landlord?
Great.
It's a trap.
No shit. Hiya. Hello, bug guy.
It's time you learned the truth, Miss Valentine.
So, okay, finish chapter one. Accuracy 80%. No. I'll quit. Next, please. Doom. So that was Into the Depths.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Okay.
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queens and all, yeah.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life. But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great. Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. Miss Valentine.
Double mystery. So we've gone from there to Europe. New characters or
slow down, Chris.
We're almost
the other team. The other team. Well, yeah, not where you meant to be.
It's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
Yeah, literally dead end. So now I'm playing as Chris.
The plane!
What?
My god, it crashed! There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Okay.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
No. Six shells in the chamber.
We should check out the plane more thoroughly. See what we find.
Okay. Fine. Oh, he did. Might have been at the car. Light plan.
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Falcon Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Now we can go to the mine. Okay.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on.
So we're gonna be switching between the two teams, or?
This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Yep. Oh, bad puppy. Take shotguns to the face. What's kind of puppies? Of course you're howling. Feel like in the other game? Is that what medipack's for? Shotgun. Oops. I have to scan one of those dogs before this is out. No, don't eat my face. Wrong kind of cuddle, guys. I said no. Down. Load. Nope. Ow. Chris, why is that?
Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Oh, lacerations there.
Chris, are you okay?
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
We got these. Bad doggies. Fatality. Not great. Antonio. Okay, so we get the ammo and stuff back. Anymore. So. Bad pooches. No. Okay, we'll give it one more go and then, you know, take a quick break and refocus. No, I don't want your cuddles. Again. Right, assuming we've hit one of those mini walls. It's been about an hour or so. Let's take a mini break for a minute. Momentarily. Okay then. Assuming we do a quick break. Let's try to spawn once more. Well, I'm in heals.
It's just my leg. I'm not going
anywhere. I have to make sure I don't take damage. What else do the dingy in? thing I decided while peeing was to try and hold off for a little while before using that decoy thing. Nice. A butt gun or whatever.
Can you stand?
There we go.
I'll be okay.
Good old pee break.
Sorry to bring this up again, but
bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
It's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job.
And survived that award. But we've got mag all and ammo, got no grenades, and I'm injured to hell. Through the gate. Okay.
Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne and Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, but now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
How? What's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
Some of the other team at that.
Setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all.
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean and we'll keep you posted.
Okay.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Okay, what we got? See 150 enemies. I got the PC 356. Let's move straight into chapter 3 then. Well, mission 3. Okay, we're back to the other two. Wakey, wakey, Joe. Creepy ass house.
Can you reach HQ?
No,
Yep. Control panel. It's screwed pretty tight, so these kind of screwdriver. Or something to levitate like a screwdriver. I think it's a metal or somehow. There. Something, it'd be something small and simple. Why can't I look at the bed? I can look at the bed, I can look at the TV, I can't open the door and I can look at the box. Can't push the wardrobe out of the way. Can't go and change the drawers. Oh, fuck, I made that. Bathroom! Yes. Dreams is tough. To do the driver. You got large good. Everyone wants crossfire puzzles. How about no guy? So I can fuck with in the room.
I wish I had my weapons.
Okay, let's go and find your weapons, Dash, then. Bye bye. Moving on, moving on. Oh. Card reader. What if I go back? Does that reset your Agora? Nope, not for it. Leave me alone. Nope. Screw you guys. I'm going this way. Crawler. No, he's just licking the floor. Cut. Likes to lick the floor. Okay, central staircase.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together.
Okay. Well, let's get our weapons back.
Just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry.
Run. It's only fun if they run. Take ammo. Doors locked from the other side. Custom part. Okay, let's just get them. See, you could have got you. Weapons! You can equip or switch weapons on the screen. You can also customize your weapons. Power. Comes some extra damage.
Yeah. We got our equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? What's his game?
longer no more. Got a barricade from the other side. Guys, chill with that. This keeps out. Grab the ammo and let's just leave it. Let's have a look at this for now. Helmet marker, please. Is there anything like biohazard? On the second playthrough, you'll get a virtual things dog way earlier. Well, let's have a look where we were. Oh. That's what it came from. Oh, great. No. 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 That's what we did. Oh. Friends. Let's just not. A shotgun that would be useful. Okay. Oh no! Hold on, more armor. Just take Toro off and fuck me down. Of course, Toro can fuck me out of front. Come on then. Eat, lad. Moving on. Is that safe? Is here. In the card reader. Oh! Hello! No! I don't need to eat my brains. All we want to do is eat your brains. When I've been unreasonable, when I'm gonna eat your eyes. Okay, we'll play chase and chase me with guns. Fine. Puddle? Well, that was on TV anyway. On print. Can I melt it? That's the right trigger without aiming is annoying. Cause the elevator. To the bridge. No shit, someone's gonna. Now, is it front or is it four? Or is it a tall dark and focal?
I'm at the bridge.
I think we can scan on the bridge. Covert scan. Aye, aye, aye. I wonder what these handprints are all about. Oh. Red. Ooh. Increases your ammo capacity. Very nice. Yeah, no shit.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Oh, there goes the mooring lines. Hey, Brad. Oh, it's not the guy from Venom. Or Carnage. Double mysteries and six foot for four.
Previously, Resident Evil Revelations.
Okay, Plane Crash, yada yada, don't care. Ghost of Ryoko.
Still hurting, Cadet?
Still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Came up in a pocket this time. But
your efforts are commendable. This is one way. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's important.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport. You think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Let's go and get the hook. That machine that got built since 1 year ago.
Here they come. Open fire! We want to make it out of here. It's got him. After this, we head for the chopper.
Screw it, old guy, aren't you? Reload. Look at my ammo.
How many are there? Did Veltro make them all?
Heat lead. Know you that? Yeah. Ow. Ow.
Turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operating.
no. Beautiful, beautiful armor. Stop. 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 Ow. Stop. And die. To the helipad. I can't go that way, so... through the contents area. What's saying to go? Ooh, hello. How beautiful. Shotgun to the face. I said shotgun to the face. Maybe not. I'm home. Okay. Grenade. I'm all. Oh. Reload. Ah, come on. Okay, indeed. Come on. Jeez. Reload. One. Ow. Up. Stop. Stop. Up. Locker. Put ammo. Okay. Impulse. Ammo. And ammo. Shotgun ammo. Reload your. Not for long.
We can get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry!
Download it. Okay. It's gonna be a boss or something, isn't there? There's no way they're this generous without my own shot. Without there being a boss, yeah. He seems to stagger it a bit more.
Damn, come on.
They're almost here. They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I don't care if they're a monster.
And shotgun. Oh. the zombies that are coming. Slowest elevator of freaking life. Okay, there is, I'll kill them all. So, ammo. I don't know, shotgun for a little bit later. Shotgun. Wave one complete. Oh. Grenade. Fuck. Asshole. Ow. Oh yeah, just casually. Don't have any ammo. Can't just get me out of it and go either. If you first don't succeed, try again. Hope.
Damn, come on.
They're almost here.
throwing grenade. Scatter. Any more? Done now. Apparently, yes. Get the elevator, she says. And she says, God damn it. Call the elevator. But not that. Funneled them quite nicely.
They're almost here.
Yeah, I guess.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Lucky. Don't take answers, eh? All I want to do is cuddle. Lead. You too. No. Now come across the elevator. Yep. Fourth time's the charm. We've got no herbs, one grenade, and our shotgun rounds, and a flint pistol.
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Come on, guys. What we got? Fair enough. Nope, that doesn't work. Whatever I say. Not really, boy. Oh, that's like it.
That's you, isn't it? The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to
give it a rest. Know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there.
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
I'm sorry, eh?
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea. Where are you going? We haven't investigated anything yet.
Fine. You wanna go that on it, so. No, but I won't put that pistol on. Probably not alone. But... okay. Nice. Can we both? Okay. Now I can open some doors. One off use. Okay. I'm gonna put some shotgun shells in the chest there. Yay! Map to the upper level.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
How about this in the morning? Shotgun! Herb? Nice. Four herbs. Some more. A little bit of hard to keep track of what's going on with all the character swapping a little bit, but so level comments. Found the map for the upper cabins, but not until level cabins yet. I was just always started. Ah, okay. So we started and that all happened. That was the door that was locked. Remember that there was okay, the weapons. Must have lowered it. Clear. What the hell am I aiming? That was a risk, wasn't it? Nope. That was even more of a risk, wasn't it? What the hell? Going on then. Just some portraits of some other my. What we got is a failure to communicate. Open the door. Oh no, this is one of those new rooms. Okay. Back to the lower cabin system. No. Oh, that took me dead. Well, that's not disturbing. Oh, hive. So we still have this forever.
Yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ja, nie. Go fire the pole. Well, purify that. Alright. So that's getting purified. Let's head back. What else we got? Okay. Let's go down the staircase. Sniper rifle. Okay. That's where we came in. Missing stuff promenade. Let's have a quick look at the promenade. Is that where we came from? So the problem is locked right now. Good to know. Okay. Come on, I've got a bypass. Oh, it's got some ammo. Ammo. Gonna need it to shoot the bad guys. Ow. Okay. One shot, one kill. Nonks. I can carry 5 heads for the moment.
There's monsters hiding behind every corner.
We have yet to find one survivor.
This is the Queen's Anointed.
of them. No fish in it, just got boom. Okay, Todd, I'll come probably. Time to go. Play the chase me game. Chase me, you know that you want to. Cause you're my ugly pup. Where's your weak spot? I'm not quite sure yet. Probably. No, it's all right, quickly. Grenade? Grenade. Nope. I'm gonna have to slightly decline and what you want. You gonna be any help, Parker? Nope. Not sure. Any end to these fuckers? Let's go and get some more ammo. Back off. Two for one. Calling through the bloody events, aren't they? And spoil. So the thing inside the meat lock is just me. Is there any way to plot the events up? Okay, thank you, Vance. Now these guys are pretty much in for that. So, Spider-Man Pants here is the main target. I'm trying to get some distance between me and him. Okay. Okay, let's try. Come on. Wait, once where?
Thank you.
Okay, at least that boss is down. So, yeah. I think it might be time for me to call it quits soon. I just want to get to an end of a chapter there. Ammo, ammo, looking for some ammo. Okay then, let's just keep an eye on that. Well, great, that dropped. That's what I put the mod. Is that actually an exit? What was found? Shotgun, okay. Nice. That was shotgun for this team yet, but... Okay, unlock that. What unlocks this door? Okay. That's in the right spot. So what's on the floor? That's a bridge. So now we have direct access to the bridge. From the promenade. Okay, that's good. Cool, so I'm still kind of lucky, so. Moving on. Keep on keeping on. This time. Let's keep on keeping on. Let's go exploring this place. Oh, this is so simple. But now I have different keys. So let's see if there's something we can see. By the looks of it, maybe not. But you're gonna die anyway. And after your dead cops. So, we've been to the bridge, the upper deck, the lower deck, and the promenade. Colonel. We still need the card reader. Ah, crust. Wonderful. We have shotgun. Scan the restaurant. Right, so that solves the shotgun issue. That would help with that giant gate. I've been all exploration. I don't know if I can wiggle it. The right shotgun? Oh, you do. Fair enough. Not getting much scans, but it's kind of more thing. Without the amplitude, yeah. So we still need the amplitude. What do we need? We need the rank key. Let me open decks. It's the bridge. Gun upgrader. Oh. No. Idea. Remote. Get the shotgun more damage. At least you could move the weapon upgrades between them. All three carvings are meant together. Maybe not. Item. Picked up an illegal custom knife part. Interesting. Seriously? That's all that's in here. I wonder what the difference is between illegal and illegal. Gonna be some kind of trade-off damage? Or is it just gonna be ridiculous? Yeah, we could definitely go between upper deck and lower deck. Well, that is in it later. That's good to know. That way. I don't know. Let's go this way. Oh, the little dot saying that should go around. Life three. Not even that though, I hope. Because isn't that where we fought? Oh yeah. Reaver.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Both of you. Look.
Thou wilt that I remove. The desperate grief wrings my heart already.
Little master friend.
Speak of it. But if thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shall thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Let's find out anything you can on Veltro.
Okay.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Chapter episode 3. Close to an end, and I think I'm gonna take a break for a while. I might play some more later after I've played some other stuff a bit. But for now, I'm going to say we'll save it and then call it here. Made much stage for us on the hook. So, this would be a good point to chill and whatnot. So yeah, if you liked what I've just done, like, share, subscribe. Remember that we're doing the donating the proceeds to that of the charity stuff for the fundraiser. That's in the thingy. Yeah. But yeah, it's boost. I might play some more in a little bit, but we'll see. For now. That's me for now. We'll see what the chapter 4 is next time. I think clearing 3 chapters isn't too bad. See you later. Okay, pod on.